The final game of the night, Big Timber and Malta for the last spot in the championship. Herders jumped out to an 18-6 lead, and a Bailey Finn 3 makes Malta talk things over. But the Emmets ended the half on a 14-2 run, making it a tie ball game as they head into the locker room for the break. Drama in the fourth. Herders down one with 8 seconds. Cameron Ketchum caught him slipping and drained the go-ahead bucket, but there's still time left on the clock. Malta needs to go the length of the floor in 4 seconds. Madison Williamson scrambling around the backcourt, but she can't get it off in time. Herders are going to the ship after surviving the MS 45-43.